From the special delivery unit, the newborn is taken to the cardiac intensive care unit just steps away from his mother's room. The CICU at CHOP is among the largest and most sophisticated in the world.
So nice to know that I could deliver. I could be in the same hospital. He would be right down the hall. We could go visit him within hours. As much as we wanted, we were able to come and go to see him. And that was, it was really, really nice.
Care in the ICU is the big thing that's really evolved over the last 10 years in terms of managing these patients.
It's staffed by intensive care doctors. It's staffed by cardiologists. We have surgeons coming through, anesthesia, and extraordinary nursing staff.
The fact that we lived here for a good 17 days, we got to meet a lot of the nurses.
To be an intensive care unit nurse who's taking care of postoperative cardiac patients requires a special level of expertise.
They are the glue that holds the family together at times. They play a role in education. They can make, with some families, a much closer connection and offer a rounding out of care to our patients.
There is the clinical care of the infant and the child in the cardiac intensive care unit. And then there is the developmental care of that infant and child in your intensive care unit as well. The importance of lighting and noise, the importance of skin-to-skin contact, the importance of realizing that positioning might make an impact on this baby in the future.
It is a great thing to be able to walk through the ICU and see babies who are doing all the normal baby things that you would expect and yet are going to open heart surgery in a very short period of time. And that's because their prenatal diagnosis allows them to be managed without getting sick, like in the old days when diagnoses were made after birth.
Care in the CICU extends to the entire family.
It's very nice to see normal family bonding, whether it be a mother having the ability to breastfeed at her baby's side or whether it's siblings coming in to visit in the ICU. And that really helps to try and preserve as much of a normal experience for them as you possibly can during this very stressful and very difficult time for families.
An example of that is our patient-centered rounds, our family-centered rounds, where the family is there, is present with the nursing staff, with the physicians, with the entire team, and they will join us on rounds. They'll have a discussion about what's going on and have a discussion of what the plans are going forward.
If necessary, social work services are available. There's child life available for other members of the family, other children, who are obviously going to be curious about what the baby's going to be all about and what stresses there might occur thereafter.